gloaming. That is your word of the day. It's a noun, Old English, 11th century, twilight, as at early morning, dawn, especially early evening, dusk, sullenness, melancholy, gloaming. That's your word of the day. My husband likes to describe our evening walks as roaming in the gloaming. Okay. If the cat doesn't come inside before the gloaming, she'll likely stay out all night. Gloaming. That's your word. Like, subscribe, share, use it in a sentence in the comments below. Gloaming.